reaches Quinn. And a good run by Quinn, who goes down, and a penalty is the outcome. Mark Ward will take it, and City have a great chance here to go ahead early in the second half. And they've taken it. Ward. Poynton. Quinn. Poynton's there again. And City have scored with 10 minutes to go and surely clinched the points. Brock. And they look confident now, but a bit too confident perhaps as Platt goes in and goes down again. And this time a penalty has been given. And Poynton, having scored at one end, astonishingly concedes a penalty at the other. Poynton thought Dibble was coming for it. He thought he had it. Poynton brought down Platt. Now it is a penalty. Platt will take it. And it's 2-1.